Welcome to a quick video tutorial on graphing inverses in Desmos. Let's start with a simple quadratic, y equals x squared. To graph the inverse, simply reverse the variables, x equals y squared. To help visualize the symmetry, let's graph y equals x and change the styling to dotted. Adding sliders allows for dynamic exploration of the symmetric properties. Let's tack on plus bx plus c and plus by plus c, and click all to add the sliders. Animating these sliders allows you to explore. Let's hide these graphs and explore one more pair. If you define a function using function notation, like f of x equals sine x, you can graph the inverse relation with this, x equals f of y. You can find more how-to videos, as well as our collection of interactive tours at learn.desmos.com.